Hairspray for men. All it controls is your hair.
Cricots. They're all crunch and no crumble. Now there's a new sort of cricot, with just a touch more taste. Brown wheat cricots, made with the natural goodness of wheatmeal and bran for a rather satisfying flavor. They still have that delicious all crunch, no crumble texture, but we think that special taste will make our new brown wheat cricots appeal to the most sophisticated of palates. New brown wheat cricots from McDougall's.
Ten years ago, this was the picture of decay in the typical eight-year-old. Not very pleasant. Today, partly due to fluoride toothpaste, the picture isn't quite so painful. But what we and every mum would like is no fillings at all. Today, after 10 years of research, we can announce an important step forward, an advanced fluoride formula. For 3 whole years, we've been testing one of the best fluoride toothpastes available, Crest, against this new formula. After continuous checking by independent dentists, the evidence shows you get demonstrably greater protection against decay with this advanced fluoride formula. And its name, it's Crest Plus. It's such a real plus, we think every mum in the land will want to use it. Crest Plus, a real step forward in the fight to make tooth decay a thing of the past.
This is news. The Rank Xerox 813. The most compact, complete copier that ever graced an office desk. It springs from the success of the Rank Xerox 914 and embodies the same advanced principles. It copies from any color. So margin notes, in ink or ballpoint, are all reproduced. Automatically, you get presentation copies, zero copies, completely dry. And every copy is perfect, however many you run off. You don't have to buy the 813, you simply have it installed on an economic meter rental system. It's one of those machines you just can't leave alone.
In the tomato fields of sunny Italy, they're gathering the ripe, richly flavored tomatoes that you'll enjoy in Heinz tomato ketchup.
You know, it takes no less than 2¼ pounds of tomatoes to make a single bottle of Heinz tomato ketchup for you. The richest, reddest, tastiest ketchup ever. On chops or steaks, wonderful. And it's a dream on fish and chips. And here's this week's Heinz hint. Make a Welsh rarebit, mixing in Heinz ketchup with the cheese. That's a tomato rarebit. A quick, easy, delicious family meal. Never be without Heinz tomato ketchup.
Heinz 57. Heinz 57. You a family to feed. Heinz have everything you need.
Ready when you are, yes indeed.
That's Heinz 57.
It's good.
It's quick.
It's Heinz. Heinz tomato ketchup.
Here's a chap who recognizes the real thing. Heinz tomato. Ich muss mal ein bisschen näher. Hier soll ich rüber zu sagen, ich habe eine Fäschle sehen. Here's a chap who recognizes the real thing. Heinz tomato ketchup. No artificial flavoring. No artificial coloring, thickening, or preservatives. Just a lot of tomatoes. A little homely seasoning. And Heinz know-how. So if he asks you why no other ketchup tastes like Heinz, you'll be able to tell him.
Space reserved for a refrigerator. But what kind of a refrigerator? Any ordinary fridge will fill up the space, but you'll only make full use of that space with a new 1958 hot point, because only a hot point is space planned. Look at these two refrigerators. They take up exactly the same amount of space, but inside the hot point has much more space than the other. It will hold much more food.
Amazing, when you realize the hot point takes up no more space in your kitchen.
And isn't that just what you're after? You don't want a fridge that's big on the outside. You want the bigness inside where the food goes. The new 1958 Hotpoint gives you bigness inside because they're space planned. Only Hotpoint give you space planning, result of brilliant engineering and design. So be sure to see the new Hotpoint. The refrigerator that's space planned to fit your kitchen, space planned to hold more food.
Tom, Tom and I. We know you don't have to be big and flashy to make a good impression. Modesty, taste, good breeding, a beautiful personality. These are what count. You'll find all that in Tom Thumb. And in one or two people. Usually the smaller ones. Tom Thumb cigars. You don't have to be big to be beautiful.
As I said when I started on this few...
When you spend...
As I said when I started on this few...
When you spend 29 pence on your first pack of cool, mild Panama cigars, it's worth it.
As I said when I started on this few...
When you spend 29 pence on your first pack of cool, mild Panama cigars, it's worth remembering that with Panama, there are six slim Panatellas in every pack.
All I've got to say.
Well, that's it, lads. The bar's open.
So remember, Panama add up to something special. Because if you don't, someone else will. John Player Panama.
These stylish shoes mean you could become taller overnight. These stylish shoes mean you could become taller overnight. They add those extra inches you need to become more poised and attractive.
Alternatively, step up to a pack of Panama cigars. This will bring you instant sex appeal. Because there are six of those smooth-smoking Panama cigars in every packet. Panama, the only cigars with six appeal.
When it comes to sugar, take your sugar neat. Neat Cubes by Tate & Lyle.
When I'm rehearsing, I get filthy. It's worse than housework. I must wash about 20 times a day, and that could be rough on the hands. Well, it could be, but it isn't, because I use this, Nulon. You know, it's quite true. Use a little Nulon any time your hands have been in water. It's much better than putting on cream at night, and it doesn't take a minute, you see? It's not sticky, and it's not pricey either. So keep a bottle in the kitchen and get the Nulon habit. Out of water, on with Nulon.
This piece of plastic is the kind false teeth are made of, and stains like these form on dentures in the mouth. Now watch. Toothpaste brushing won't remove these stains. Toothpaste is fine for natural teeth, but false teeth need a special cleanser, Sterident. Sterident solution removes unsightly stains, and daily use keeps false teeth cleaner than toothpaste can. Sterident, specially made to clean false teeth properly.
It's such a fresh beef, Chef, but a steak. It's such a fresh feeling when you've just cleaned your teeth. Yes, even if you wear false teeth, provided you clean them properly with Sterident. Look, dentures are made of this kind of plastic, and stains like these form on them. No amount of brushing will shift them completely, but Sterident will. Sterident's alkali and oxygen action kills germs and removes the stains. Use Sterident regularly and false teeth are clean and fresh. Sterident searches out every tiny crevice where food particles and germs lurk. Result? Clean, white teeth, your mouth fresh and sweet as can be. Get Sterident in powder form or in tablets. Remember, Sterident is specially made to clean false teeth properly.
Colds and flu. Take Disprin. Disprin dissolves. Ordinary aspirin leaves acid particles in the stomach. But Disprin dissolves. You drink it, and this means it's safer to take than ordinary aspirin because there are no acid particles from Disprin to lodge in the stomach and cause stomach upset. That's why soluble aspirin like Disprin is the remedy preferred by medical people. Disprin dissolves. For relief from colds and flu without stomach upset, take Disprin.
You can stop the throb of headache quickly and safely with Disprin. See how Disprin dissolves in water. It gets into the bloodstream faster than any solid undissolved pain reliever and is far less likely to upset your stomach. Take Disprin for a headache or a cold or rheumatism and feel quick, safe relief because Disprin dissolves pain quickly and safely.
All in all, it's been a bad year for my geraniums.
Oh, it's a dreary week for Capricorns.
Tiddly day for hair.
But it's a super day!
It's a Heinz super day, Heinz super day.
Heinz beef broth turns a frown into a smile, turns a chill into a glow, turns a bad day into a super day.
It's a Heinz super day, Heinz super day, Heinz super day.
The greatest glow on earth,
fabulous Heinz soup, featuring today tomatoes, cream, the spices of the Orient in Heinz Cream of Tomato Soup. It's the favorite treat for all the family. Heinz soup, the greatest glow on earth. Introducing three tomato stars, San Marzano, Genovese, Lampedino. Three of the world's tastiest tomato strains grown specially for Heinz Cream of Tomato Soup.
Finest tomatoes, full cream milk, butter, and rare spices go into Heinz Tomato Soup. And here's your Heinz hint. Try poaching eggs in it. Just break them into the hot soup and poach till set. Mmm, what a blend of flavors. Always have plenty of Heinz tomato soup on hand. It's only 10p halfpenny and 1 3.
Heinz 57. Heinz 57. You a family to feed. Heinz have everything you need.
Ready when you are. Yes, indeed.
That's Heinz 57.
It's good.
It's quick.
It's Heinz. Heinz Cream of Tomato Soup.
Stir, darling.
That's nice. All this soup from this?
Yes.
Yes, yes.
Hey, are you reading or staring?
I forgot.
Is it good?
Do you realize that into this soup, Heinz put tomatoes, carrots, onions, potatoes, green beans, lima beans,
and... I know, but do you like it?
Yes, I like it.
Heinz condensed vegetable soup. You'll like it, too.
Now he's getting the glow from a Heinz soup. The glow from prime oxtails laced with real sherry. Heinz oxtail. And now, gradually, everything looks better. More cheerful. More relaxed. Softer. Everything looks better because you feel better with that glow. That good soup glow you always get from Heinz.
Mummy?
Heinz tomato soup, darling.
What's Heinz?
Our favourite.
Just ours?
No, most people's.
Why?
Oh, because it tastes good and has lots of nice things in it.
I like it because it's pretty. Won't people like me if I'm pretty?
Not just pretty. You have to be other nice things, too.
Like Heinz?
Yes.
Heinz cream of tomato soup. Everybody likes it.
You dive into this Heinz tomato soup. The first time I swam the Atlantic. You dive into this Heinz tomato soup. The first time I swam the Atlantic.
God, that must have been perishing.
Aye, lad. Luckily, QE2 were around, and they revived me with a hot mug of Heinz soup. I felt so much better after that. I swam as fast as boat.
How did you keep up with the QE2, Grandad?
I was in there swimming pool, son!
Heinz soup was always make things better.
Remember your very first soup bowl. Mr. and Mrs. Bunny outside their little house, and all the little bunnies hopping and chasing, and the soup, like a red waterfall tumbling into a tomatoey ocean. Remember how creamy it tasted? Well, it still tastes just as creamy, just as tomatoey, and there's still no other soup quite like it. Heinz Cream of Tomato Soup. You never forget the one you love. We want you all to concentrate very hard on the one you love. Provided you're thinking hard enough, we expect an image of the one you love to appear on the screen. Come on, concentrate. Picture the one you love. So warm and inviting. Oh, the very idea makes you glow all over. What a delicious thought. The one you love.
Started off rotten. Sans.
Never mind. Soup's coming up.
And look what... Well, we now...
Bang him, Axmus. Niam of it.
Smas. Miss Hope for the touch. Started off rotten. Sans.
Never mind. Soup's coming up.
And look what happened playtime. That's my knee in, didn't I?
Jimmy Rogers pushed me.
I'll get him for that.
Heinz Cream of Tomato. Your favorite.
Mmm, smashing.
It's a Heinz Super Day.
Wasn't Jim's fault, really. I slipped.
Heinz Super Day. Heinz Super Day.
Shopping's so expensive.
Drink your soup while it's hot.
That butcher's rather friendly. He'd be too friendly. Doesn't make that joint any cheaper, though.
Heinz beef broth. Beefy goodness anyone can afford.
Mmm, that's good.
It's a Heinz Super Day.
Well, money isn't everything.
Heinz Super Day, Heinz Super Day.
Wild Babaloon, doo-doo-doo-doo.
I've always used this talcum powder because I've got sensitive skin. It's so soothing, I plaster it all over myself. What is it? It's Johnson's powder. My little sister's, really.
This is a Johnson's baby. Pure, gentle Johnson's baby powder keeps her cool and comfortable at a baby price. Are you still a Johnson's baby?
baby's world is a world of feeling. Touching. Discovering. Learning. Johnson's adds a feeling of softness to the love in your touch. Johnson's, the softest baby powder there is.
When I first tried it. Johnson's baby lotion. But taking makeup off seems so much more difficult than putting it on that I finally tried it. I knew it would leave my skin feeling good, but I didn't realise it was such a super cleanser.
Johnson's baby. Will it be
I felt daft when I first tried it. Johnson's baby lotion. Taking makeup off seems so much more difficult than putting it on that I finally tried it. I knew it would leave my skin feeling good, but I didn't realise it was such a super cleanser.
Johnson's baby lotion.
I must be one of their Johnson's babies.
What here, Jeeves? Like the suit?
A trifle sudden for my taste, sir.
You've no sense of style. These layouts let her in. No sense of style, Jeeves. Hello. It's not well, so these layouts let her in. What here, Jeeves? Like the suit?
A trifle sudden for my taste, sir.
You've no sense of style, Jeeves. Hello, what's this?
Croft Original, sir. A cream sherry of a more delicate quality than your usual brand.
I say it's top hell. Why is it that colour?
I imagine, sir, so that one may discern the quality of its taste merely by looking at it.
Rather like the old suit, what?
No, sir. Croft Original. One instinctively knows when something is right.
one instinctively knows when something is right. Like Croft Original. The fine old pale cream sherry. One instinctively knows when something is right. Croft Original.
This Christmas, a lot of people will be drinking the same inevitable sherry they were drinking last Christmas. You, however, will be showing a little originality. Croft originality. Croft Original. Pale, delicate cream sherry with a lighter touch. This Christmas, a lot of people will be drinking the same inevitable sherry they were drinking last Christmas. You, however, will be showing a little originality. Croft Originality. Croft Original. Pale, delicate cream sherry with a lighter touch. This Christmas, show a little Croft Originality.
For today's wash and today's fabrics, all temperature Dazz, made to give you that special Dazz whiteness in hot, warm, even in cool water.
And I was very, very happy with it. I think it was smashing.
But over all the temperature range?
Definitely. It shines. Take the blue and white striped towel. Mm. I mean, the white stands out to the blue, or vice versa.
What about the cooler wash?
That is a nylon, which had gone yellowy, and I found it is certainly wearable now.
And how would you describe this?
Great. Mm. It sort of, it hits you.
Hits you.
Hits you.
Didn't
hit you.
Will you go back to your old powder?
No, Swap. Thank you. No, I'm sticking to Dazz. It gives you the perfect whiteness.
Well, she's swapped to all temperature Dazz. Try it and you'll get that special Dazz whiteness in hot, warm, even in cool water.
I better do this. Hello.
What are you doing collecting washing powders?
Of course not, but I've got cottons, coloureds and synthetics.
Don't you know about all temperature Dazz? Sad, this you've missed all trouble and we said it deafness and the look. Oh, what the hell am I?
Sir, I've been so confused. Oh, la,
I better do this. Hello.
What are you doing collecting washing powders?
Of course not, but I've got cottons, coloureds and synthetics.
Don't you know about all temperature Dazz?
What? One powder for all that?
That's right. All temperature Dazz washes in hot, warm and cool water.
Three temperatures, one powder. You don't mean it.
Try it.
Hello, Mary.
How'd you get on?
Grand! Look how white my cardi is! And my floral dress. It's lovely.
And your sheets. They're brilliant.
You were right, Sally. Three temperatures, one powder. Your dad has done it.
Then you don't mind if I take it back.
All temperature dads for the way you wash today.
New extra power. When I was going. New extra power dyes is a real washing improvement. Have you seen the white yet?
I've seen the white.
New dyes whiteness makes a difference you can really see.
I've seen the white.
New dyes gives you even more blue whiteness than the dyes you're using now.
I've seen the white.
Once you've seen what new extra power dyes can do for your wash, you'll be convinced too. Have you seen the white?
I've seen the white.
The Daz White Knights are coming home. Boing imakas yan yap said. The Daz White Knights are coming your way with big cash prizes. We're hurrying on our way with purses full of prize money. Our first stop could be at your house. We're off. If we call, just show us a large Daz packet, answer a simple question correctly, and you win £5. If you have two large or one giant size, you can win £10. Daz White Knights will be travelling far and wide, including Brighton, Portsmouth, Salisbury. The Daz White Knights are coming your way. And here's another exciting thing to look out for. Our squires are already putting this leaflet through almost every door. It gives you an extra chance of winning the same big prizes. Don't miss this great chance to win big prizes. Buy Daz tomorrow, because we may call on you. And remember, Daz wash is so white you can see the difference.
This Cotswold Rectory is the home of Mrs. Judith. This Cotswold Rectory is the home of Mrs. Judith Graham, and she's been doing the Daz automatic window test.
This tablecloth was one of a special pair given to me by my mother-in-law, so I wanted it really white, so I tried Daz automatic. I was folding the cloth by our kitchen window when the sunlight caught it, and I realized that it had a splendid bluey whiteness it certainly never had before.
It looked so beautifully white when I put it away next to the other cloth washed in my previous powder that I just had to wash that one too. In Daz Automatic, of course.
Daz Automatic has the special blue whitener. It gets the best out of all automatics with utmost safety, giving a different whiteness you'll like.
I noticed the whiteness with Daz Automatic.
Your cinzano bianco, signora.
Thank you.
Ah, yes. Gracias.
Ah, due?
No. Mine was a cinzano as well. Ah, oh, that's better. Oh, can't you just smell those Italian wines? Suffused with herbs and spices from four continents. Quite being boring. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Getting your head down, sweetie. Jolly good idea.
From the house of Cinzano, Cinzano Bianco.